I'll show this one start to finish. The crucible's already hot from the other pour. From that guy. That came out a little lopsided. What is this up to? 4 minutes? Yeah, that's about what it takes. On this mold right here on the side, you can see a little bit of moisture that's still coming out of it. Let's see if I can get you to see that on camera. Can you see it? Little bubbles right there. All right. Well, that one's got some undercuts on it. It does not want to really... I might be able to reuse that one again. A little texture on it. Okay, enough. Yeah, that one will have a good little... it's not going to show it. There it is. That one might have some good texture on it for the next pour. But the first one, the face blew out. Imperfect, but it will work. They're all going to be different. They're not all going to be the same. No matter how much I'm going to try.